science and everyday life cannot and should not be separated. Let's see what happened today in science. So, the retirement of all Concorde supersonic jets was announced by British Airways and Air France in 2003. And the dwarf mouse Yoda, world's oldest laboratory mouse, was born in 2000. In 1995, the world's first national DNA database was launched in England and Wales. And the Biological Weapons Convention was opened for signature in 1972. And Jonas Salk was an American medical researcher who developed one of the first successful polio vaccine in 1955. And the first synthetic quinine was produced by Dr. Robert Burns and Dr. William Vaughan in 1944. And German scientist Robert Koch published an article, The Etiology of Tuberculosis, in 1882. The Arbor Day was celebrated on 10th April in 1872. Prizes were offered to countries and individuals for the largest number of proper planted trees on that day. It was estimated that more than 1 million trees were planted in Nebraska on the first Arbor Day. And the first US patent for a safety pin was issued to Walter Hunt in 1849. And gingham manufacturing machinery was patented in 1845. And the 1815 eruption of Mount Tambora was the most powerful volcanic eruption in recorded human history. In 1662, Robert Hooke read his first publication, a pamphlet on capillary action, to the Society for the Promoting of Physico-Mathematical Experimental Learning. And England got first glimpse of banana in 1633 when Thomas Johnson displayed it in his shop. And these are the scientists who have born on 10th April. And these are the names of the scientists who have passed on 10th April. And thank you so much guys for watching this video, and please subscribe our channel. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.